Alright guys, I'm about to show y'all how to serve up this here summer look. I got some new products to try. I haven't seen y'all in a long time. Haven't been on Facebook Live, haven't been doing anything. Haven't even been doing a whole lot of makeup or wearing a whole lot of makeup or anything like that. Alright, to start our summer look off, we're going to use the Tarte Maracuja Oil. Maybe I'm saying that right, I don't know. But I love this stuff. If you have acne prone skin, or if you've got larger pores or anything like that, this stuff is so good. It's really the only thing, like, it's helped with my scars from cystic acne, and it just makes my skin look really fresh. It seems like it would make you oily, but it really doesn't. I think you could use this on any skin type. And I really just put this on every day. I keep it on my face. I put it on before I put on makeup. And I put it on even on days I'm not wearing makeup. The first thing I do is brows. So today I went to Ulta and I bought this little Benefit Brow Tryouts thing. It comes with a Precisely My Brow Pencil, Goof Proof Brow Pencil, and a 24-hour brow setter. Just like a regular pencil. And they just come in like little minis whenever you buy them like that. It was like $24. Alright, I'm going to brush my brows up first. I just got these waxed and they got these things gleaning, boy. Alright, we're going to start on the butt. Okay. This looks great. I'm going to try the other pencil on the other side. I'm going to say I definitely like the Precisely My Brow Pencil better. Now we're going to take some Instant Age Rewind Concealer from Maybelline. Now we're going to take our little sponge and kind of blend that out up here. Okay, so I guess that's about as good as it's going to get up there, considering I'm missing like all of this and I'm not sure why. Now we're going to get a MAC paint pot in the color Soft Ochre. We're going to carve out underneath the brow with it and then put it over our eyelids. Okay, now that our eyes are primed, we're going to go into the Morphe 3502 palette. Looks like this. We're going to go for a really like summery orange look. We're going to go ahead and go into this shade right here as a transition. And we're going to work that into the crease with a fluffy blending brush. Okay, now I'm going in with this Limelight brush and I'm going to pack this orange shade into the crease. We're going to put this into the crease and then down on the lid. Okay, now we're going back to our first brush that we used. This is a Skome blending brush. We're just gonna blend this out. Okay, now we're gonna go in with a Morphe E17 brush. We're gonna dip into this shade right here. We're gonna put this on the outer corner. Now we're gonna pick up this fluffy blending brush again and blend that out. And now I'm gonna dip back into the first orange color we used and just soften this up. Now we're going into the Jaclyn Hill palette into this gold color. So I've got some on the brush and I'm just going to spritz it with some Fix Plus. Okay, now I'm going to go in with my Limelight eyeliner. We're going to line the lash line up here. Now that we've got ourselves lined, we're going to pop on some Telescopic Mascara by L'Oreal. I've been using this since like junior high. And now we're gonna move on to our face. So we're gonna try the Professional Pore Primer by Benefit today. It smells good. Now we're going in with the Limelight by Alcon foundation. This is one of my favorites. And now I'm going to take some Fix Plus and I'm just going to spray it all over that. And I'm going to pick up this Morphe sponge and start beating this into my face. I feel like something crawled on my foot. All right, now that we've got that all pressed into the skin, we're gonna go in with the Revolution Conceal and Define. This is full coverage conceal and contour. So this is probably gonna be too light for me, but I'm gonna use it anyway. All right, concealer's on, now we're gonna blend it out. Okay, we are blitz. Now we're going to use this Cover FX. This is the translucent light powder. I'm going to pour a little bit on this palette. I don't know how much I need because I've never used this. All right, so before our concealer can crease, we're going to go ahead and I'm going to pick up this powder. Can you see that? On a wet sponge, the same one. And we're going to press it into the skin up here. I like this, boy. Now we got some powder under our eyes, so that should keep us from creasing. And I bought this right here from Morphe. It looks like this. And I've never done this before, but we're about to bronzer together. This is a bronzer and a contour shade. This one is called Vlogger. One side, like over here, is a bronzer, and then this is a contour shade, and I guess we're just gonna be like bronzed and contoured, bronzed at the same time. So I'm gonna use a Morphe M530 brush, and I'm gonna just dip in and swirl around. Let's knock some off, and let's see what this whole bronzer thing is about. Now, we're going to go ahead and bake the rest of our face with the Cover FX powder. This is perfect setting powder. Okay, we're going to... I just dropped a whole pile of this down my shirt. I don't know if y'all saw that. We are baking. I'm gonna go ahead and dust this off. All the excess. Now I'm gonna go ahead and grab this Lime White palette, and this is their blush called Alive. It's my favorite blush. We're going to pop that onto our cheeks right above our bronzer. And this is a Luxie 514 blush brush. Okay, I also picked up this highlighter from Morphe. This is a high impact highlighter. This is Extra is the name of this one. Now we're going to go back into the Morphe 3502 palette, and we're going to dip back into this color, and kind of smoke out that lower lash line. We're going to add a little inner corner highlight. Now I'm going to put a little bit of mascara on the lower lash line.
Lower lashes.
And now I'm going to pop on some lashes off camera and I will be right back. Alright, lashes are on and now we're going to line our lips with the Limelight by Alcon Enduring Lip Liner in the color number 3. It's a really pretty pink color. Now I've got the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream, and this is in the color Ibiza, and we're going to put that over the top of this, and my kid is crying. I added some salted caramel liquid lipstick from Limelight over the top of that because it was too pink for me and I'm not Barbie and I just don't do pink. And I'm gonna put some Limelight lip gloss over it. Alright, now we're going to take the Morphe Continuous Setting Mist and spray all this. Just bathe in it. Take a shower. Okay, y'all, this is our finished look for summer 2018. We are just serving some summer looks in here. Overall, I really like it. The lipstick is kind of out of my comfort zone, but, you know, we have to change things up. Can't keep it the same always. All right, y'all. If you enjoyed this, make sure you subscribe. I'm going to try to be doing this like 2 or 3 times a week and start actually putting some content out. This is still really weird for me because I'm used to being on Facebook Live and having y'all to talk to while I'm doing this and music to jam to and beer to drink, which I didn't have any of that this time. So I guess I need to get comfortable with myself in front of the camera and whatnot. And I'm normally a lot more comfortable because I have y'all here to talk to me. So, this is a whole lot easier because I can just do it at any time because y'all know I don't sleep. So, anyway, if you made it this far, just know that it probably took me 74 hours to edit this and put it up there. And we're just going to get better over time. Everything is going to be great. And thank you to all of my followers that are coming from Facebook and following me over here to YouTube for being faithful to me. I really appreciate it. And I will see you guys next time.